Three people are dead after two deadly crashes in Elkin in 24 hours. Around 10 this morning, a 17-year-old driver crashed into another car turning into the Speedway gas station on CC Camp Road. The two people in that other car died. Police say they have to notify the victims' families before their names are released. The 17-year-old was also hurt.